Okay, the poem for today is positive things. You have so many good things you think about before bed. You don't have to keep them all inside your head. You can count them on your fingers and count them on your toes. The day has many thankful moments to think about before you doze. The next day you'll be filled with them too. Start thinking about the positive things that are around you.